tyrant of the desert. You do want to be fighting two apex ones of these, which
yeah.
are amazing monster. Old Nintendo Gamer.
And son.
Hello and welcome to Old Nintendo Gamer.
And Sean.
Back with another of Morgan's looks at all the village quests here.
Yeah.
Well, you still got that special one to do, do you?
You're
going to hold off until the end?
Yeah, until I finish all HR 6.
Okay, let's go then.
Also, I'm not sure if this is true, but I'm going to get some add-on content. Maybe it's somewhere
in
here.
Up. There's no new add-on content.
Just in case, if I maybe the add-on content includes one of the
village quests. I don't think it does it?
I'm not sure.
That's a lot of add-in content. We've been picking it up because it's all event quest, challenge quest. Right, that's everything. Is the have a look in village quest now? Is there anything else
no.
there? So there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. HR6 quests.
Yeah.
Do you think they'll add to them later?
There is one which is the Veteran's Gala, but I'm not sure how to unlock that.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, so we're just gonna...
Abominable Snow Beast, and now it's time to eat, isn't it?
Now it's time to eat.
Right, HR6 quests. Because this gossy harag. Ah, what are you cooking? Molly mix as well, no?
We're gonna best not.
Yeah.
And Dango Booster, definitely.
Cool. Which gives you the...
I forgot to use the ticket.
Haha! Which one didn't you get? The booster?
I didn't get the booster.
That's
oh,
okay.
I didn't mean to do that.
I am happy with your skills. You should be fine against the Goss Arag. What do you think?
Maybe I will be.
Maybe?
Maybe I will be fine.
You'd be fine against Nawa the All Mother.
That's only if I go pure DPS, let's be honest.
And watch out. Oh, here he comes. I was going to say, watch out. Morgan will do a pure DPS video after all the village quests.
After all this.
Maybe the last monster in the
last
video to go
video
before
Sunbreak.
Sunbreak, yeah. It comes to find its prey. Oh, I can't remember this one. Breath. Cool. It forms a blade of ice. Then it goes out hunting for something to excise. Don't run away. The trees were good protection for you. Here he comes. Whoa. The beast hears all. Returns, I will. The Limb Reaper. Not the Grim Reaper. The Limb Reaper. Goss Arag. And it's nighttime.
Yeah.
Even spooky.
Two question marks.
Because what haven't you seen in the ice? What haven't you seen in the ice? Goss Arag and you've seen a Barioth.
Yeah, I've seen a Barioth.
That ice beast haven't you seen? Or maybe it's not an ice beast.
Boom.
Oh, you go down the right here, do you? I normally go down the left because there's a lantern bug on the...
I'm just going to go down here.
Yeah, getting quicker. Get a few of those. Nice dash into the side end to get back on track.
Snow beetle, and there should be a fire beetle right here.
Yep, I can see him flashing down there. Fire beetle very good against the Goss Arag. Oh my god.
Oh! Haha! Alright. I don't think this is the one right here. I don't think so.
Really?
Yeah, because I very rarely see. I don't think Goss Arag.
Don't think
comes
in this
here.
Area. So what is this? What do you think it is? Do you have any indication? I'm trying to think. What you haven't seen yet?
Oh,
it's a tiger, a T-Grex.
Oh, that's wrong way.
I didn't know T-Grex. I've forgotten completely that T-Grex comes to the Frost Islands.
He does.
There's a bush over there you could have got. No? No. Look at that. You buffs, you haven't collected many. You're already nearly full.
Oh, wait. This is Thunder Beetle right here.
Ah.
It's nice. It's nice to have a stun.
Yeah. Very nice indeed. My god, you know this locale.
Other baggies. Our three beetles.
Baggy trousers. We'll start there he is, huge!
We'll start with the snow beetle.
Because it's less effective.
Probably. It slows him.
Yeah, even if he's
start this.
Snow monster already. Ice Blight makes monsters move like a snail.
I think he's gonna move. Yeah, he's already moving.
Uh-huh, he doesn't like being... he's taking a cheeky slap on his button. Come on, dog. Take me to the beast. Do you reckon you can get three hunts off in 30 minutes? Here we go. Come on, tier four.
Nah, I don't think Goss Hag has a turf war with Tigrex.
Okay. It'd be nice to see, though. But... let's call it a Tigrex. It's a tiger and a Tyrannosaurus Rex. It should be Tigrex, not T-Rex. But yes, in Japan it is the T-Rex.
Rock!
There we go. Get down. Oh! I think the wall got in the way then, didn't it?
Nah, the spin attack, it's a spin attack. Oh. And it barely got out of range. Oh, I hit the tail.
Yep. He's still hanging on. I thought he would have legged it by now. Because
he gives another hit. You mean Tigrex?
Yeah.
Yeah, he gives another hit before he leaves.
Oh, okay.
Yep, I know.
Expected that. He wasn't unexpected. Here we go. Fire, ice blast. And then he does a sideways one. Get ready.
What? I press ZL. Oh, it's Z. Wait, ZRA. ZRA, I forgot.
You press ZL instead of ZR, yeah?
Yeah.
Z.
Come here.
Nice to hear you, see? Wash.
There we go.
If you've never seen a Goss Harag before, I'm sure you have, and you've seen him in previous videos of ours. Those iced up arms, those ball that he uses, and the, he chopped it in half. Those are weak spots. I want to aim for his arms there.
Oh, he's in there, okay.
Oh, he's right.
Wire riding opening. This
should fix it. Which means you can sharpen, and I can sip my coffee. We just had dinner here.
Yeah, we just had dinner. Now let's ride into over here.
Right.
Because there's a wire bug here, if I didn't grab it.
Right.
The wire bug?
You go, where's the wire bug? You grab it.
I didn't grab it already.
I can't remember if you did or not. It's always handy to have three wire bugs.
Yes.
He's got double blades already,
Mox.
Yeah,
he beat me to special sheath.
Yeah. You're lacking that.
Yeah. Oh!
Morgan, what did you do with the mosquito and the catcher?
Over there. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna do this.
What is he doing? I've never seen that move. I must have, but
yeah,
it looked really weird.
You must have.
What's your health?
Nope.
And
one.
Yeah, ice blast, then the ice blast.
Jump.
Easy to
one,
jump
two,
over
three.
It. Yeah, I like to jump over it.
Yeet.
Nice.
Oh,
281 smashed him off completely in from his anger.
Alright, we're gonna med here.
There was a healing fruit over there. Yes, fire blight. Don't like that, do you, Mr. Iceman?
There we go.
The abominable Iceman cometh. That's broken. This is the end for you. Oh, ha ha, slam. It's like the whole
three. Don't do that.
Oh! He got away with that then. Hopefully he beat you through it. Still on fire. No, he's not. And you knew the range perfectly there. Is that a bit of luck or more judgment?
It's a bit of luck. And I know the ice beam. The one that goes vertically is slower than. Oh, God.
That's
an instant stun right there.
Yeah.
Oh, I got out of it.
Wow.
Did someone
pick the fish? The squid, I mean?
Maybe it's a squid.
Ah, squid crashing into you got you out of the...
Probably.
Stun. Amazing. Oh, that was a boot. Ace in a row.
Another one.
Yep.
Another one.
Broken. Ah, he's blue, by the way. He does a shoulder charge, very reminiscent of
one of
his cousins.
Two core attacks.
Bosh.
One.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Interrupted the other one, did you?
Punch!
Massive punch! Ah. And down you go with a counter. That was pretty good. That took you about 7-8 minutes.
So that tells you how more powerful these guys are.
Yeah.
Because technically they're HR3 in the hub.
Yeah.
So they're about to have more health.
Yeah, HR6 is pushing it now in the... It's getting into the difficult area.
Although Barioth is HR4.
Yeah.
Oh wait, there's a...
In the hub.
In the hub. No, Barioth is HR4 in the
village. In the village quest.
It's still HR3 in the hub.
Okay.
And Zenoga's the same. Wait,
I guess it's something to do with the move set as well. I'm sure they hit harder in the hub.
Yeah, they do. They do hit harder.
And they've got more health.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely got more health.
It'd be nice to see how much health they do have so we could compare.
Exact
you could
values,
count it up, yeah. I suppose you could count it if you were.
There are some people that actually hacked into the game and got actual HP values of the monster.
Yeah.
Like Rajang is like 7,200 or something. Gossarg's like around 8,000 to 9,000.
Who's the toughest?
Probably Teostra, or well, health wise, I don't know.
Okay.
Valstrax is 13,000.
That's a pretty hefty number to punch.
But compared to the other Elder Dragons, it's not that much.
Oh, Teostra's even more.
I think Teostra's even more.
Wow. Okay.
Right. Oh, we're gonna make sex with it. I'll be here if you need me. And we're gonna pick the next quest.
Yes, please. On to the next one.
Ah, Tigrex.
Thundering Voice, the one you just saw. Will this take you to the Frost Islands as well? Yes, it is.
Yes, it will.
Hey! Yes, I'm eating.
Yes. Ticket. Yeah.
Did you? I didn't see you press a ticket.
I did.
Yes, good. So we're on to the second quest of Morgan's attempt to beat all village quests before Sunbreak, and you're going to do it. It's just a matter of how fast can you do it.
Yeah.
Right then, we're on a Tigrex in the Frost Islands. Just after I said I'm going to call her a Tigrex from now on.
Tigrex.
Tiger Rex. Here we go.
A deafening roar.
Yes, he's Mr. Noisy Pants. You have
earplugs,
but they won't be effective against this one. Fear, but the strong prevail. It's a beauty.
On the snowy mountainside, white is drenched with red.
I see no red.
When the ancient tyrant hunts, all are filled with dread.
Sometimes they make it rhyming, and then other times they must have a problem with translating it for absolute power, translating it from the Japanese. Sometimes the rhymes are just non-existent. I have a feeling there's a mosquito tickling me. All right, then, let's do it, Margs.
Ready? Yeah, tinge me. It's really good.
Ah, if he eats, because they will try and restore some health sometimes, and they will eat. If they eat the tinge meat, what happens?
Paralysis.
Yeah.
They get paralyzed. Hello, Popo.
Run, Popo, save yourself.
But Arbor wants some.
See if you can get those squid before you get there. You are, you? Yeah, it's
right. Get back. I got one.
The round.
Oh my god. That wasn't me.
Meow, where's me horn? Has anyone seen it? You're a very forgetful cat. Oh, that was a big dash. She's gonna run back. You got time? Yes, you do. You didn't come far enough.
I tried to like go for it as well.
Yeah. And you had no choice, otherwise you'd have shielded, wouldn't you? Really cool. Again?
I should have serene posed that.
Slamming him, Mars.
Oh.
There's my tail whip there. Well spotted. I think I would have got caught off guard by that one.
Oh. Wow. Wow.
Did you dodge slightly to the side before you jumped across, huh?
He went to the side, let's be honest.
Must have been going for Naruto.
Oh! He didn't hit me. Let's do this.
Wata! You're my best pal. What, your sword?
Ugh.
Oh, it's slightly too late.
Because whenever my buddy does a...
Does...
whenever my buddy does a skill, I say that.
Yeah, you're my best pal. And now we wait for it to grow. Maybe we should sing to it. He's just made,
Oh,
well done. I thought it was a little bit too late, but, nope. Here we go.
There we go.
That was perfect. Absolutely perfect. Heart's broken. There's the healing fruit he just grew. And that was 300. That was a massive attack for a longsword.
No. I should have went into the attack, not go away from it.
I should have gone. I should have gone into, not went.
I should have gone in. I should have gone into the attack. Rock.
Damn. You got rocked.
I don't know where the rock.
Ooh, and a water blight.
Yeah, those look like water blight.
Get that vigor wasp.
I am. That's why I'm trying. That's why I've moved to it. Oh my god, you jumped far.
Lovely. You walked into that. You played into it. Chief.
There we go, that's an easy counter.
Yep. And a little bit of a knockback for him. Oh, that was a really good one again. Raid. Yeah, these are taking longer.
Wyvern riding opening.
The Wyvern riding is taking longer to instigate here. Yeah?
It's around 10 seconds. 10 seconds when
you're
in the
I'm on about normally when you were in like an HR3 hunt. You would get a Wyvern riding opening at 1 minute into the hunt. Now it's 3 or 4 minutes into the hunt.
Yeah, so
it's
that tells you how
longer.
Yeah, and I think it causes get.
Easy to spin.
We're fine.
Hold on.
No one.
He doesn't know what hit him. He doesn't know what hit him. He can't get hit him.
There we go.
He's probably thinking, my god, even my rolls don't work today.
I had once.
You got him.
There we go.
He's lost his horn again, Naruto. What's the matter with him?
Oh, that was bad.
Time then, take him. First aid, that's your last one. You got potions anyway, haven't you? And there's a healing thing over there as well. Nice little chop on his back of his tail.
There we go, I'll do it later.
It's hard to guess that one because of his loping movement to the left and to the right.
He always does left to right.
Ah, does he?
He always does.
Okay.
Maybe. I think he always does left to right.
Yeah, you'd think it'd be the same. It wouldn't mirror it. It's going
they,
well. It's
they
going
have to
well.
Do one left and one way and then once the other way in the same combo.
Yeah.
Love attack up.
But it means your counter's hard to pull off, I think. No? It's hard to see when the...
Sometimes it's hard to see.
Yeah, when the hit is. Anyway, he's blue, and... Here he comes.
Oh!
That's good. Slammed it. I missed it, but at least he didn't get hit.
Yeah.
He was hitting his tail again.
I'm noticing that he only does it two times. Does that charge two times.
Yeah.
Whereas in the hot.
You didn't catch that one again. Alright.
Did catch it, but I didn't get the follow up.
Whereas in the.
In the high rank. In the high rank, he does it three times. There we go.
In the high rank hub, you mean?
In the high rank hub.
In the high rank, because the village quests don't have them.
Yeah, he does it three times.
Yeah.
But in this, he only does it twice. Max.
Look at his wing, it looks ripped.
I didn't even rip his wing.
I
rip his head.
Beautiful skills.
I normally want to rip it. Yeah, I didn't even rip any of his wings. I normally like to just go for like the head because it gives me the Tyrex Maw in high rank if I can.
Yeah, or the tail as well sometimes.
I don't really care about tails because I already have a lot of them. Actually, if you... For any like late gamers, if you really want like a tail,
yeah,
it doesn't matter if it's high rank or low rank. So you can just come to the village quest and just get the tail.
Put your hardest stuff on, get the low rank on village quest, and just slam the tail in one hit. Tail.
And make sure you have a severing weapon because hammer doesn't do anything.
Yeah, true. Hammer's only because good for smashing
because for hammer main, without severing tail sucks. They got Tiger Scalp.
Yep. Not the Maw.
Not the Maw, because it's high. It's not high
it's
rank.
It's not high rank. Tigrex Maw, Maw.
Yeah, so just like grab a severing weapon and just go ham.
Right, that's it. Well, no, that's not it. Sorry. This will be about 23 minutes when you start the next one.
Yeah.
This could be the last hunt. Only three hunts in Village Quest. But that's fine. Because how many are left? There should be four left?
Yeah, there should be four left.
There we go.
Five left, including the special license.
We'll do the special license and the other one on part 14, yeah?
Yeah.
So this one is called Twisted Desire. Who twists? Village Quest 12, we'll do three. Village Quest 13, you do three.
No, do all of them, do the rest.
And then Village Quest 14, do the last two.
Last two? No. Dude, I think on Village 13, do them all.
I think it'll go on for an hour or so. But
it's fine. It'll make an extra long episode.
Fit for a name like Diablos. Is it? He's finally seeing a Diablos. Here we go. Twisted, eh?
Yeah, because the horns.
The horns are curling around.
He might beat me to the special sheet a lot of times.
Look at this. This is a fair fight. The Baroth versus an Anjanath, and the Anjanath is pretty tough. Oh, he's got his nose bone is quite small on that Anjanath.
Because he hasn't had it out, has it out yet?
Yeah.
He's not enraged.
And here comes the boss of them all.
Yeah.
So, what are you two doing in my domain? Brothers injured his leg.
Trespasser shall be punished. Protect thy cornucopia.
Cornucopia is horn.
Yeah.
Bosh. Oh. Tyrant of the desert. You do want to be fighting two apex ones of these, which we
yeah.
Did before. Amazing monster. And I'm always in awe of the size of a Diablos. But also, what are you going back in there for?
I got stuck with stuff.
Oh, okay. You forgot to empty your pouch and all that.
I'm
always in awe of how fast his turn of speed is amazing for such a
immense
monster. The Apex is, yeah,
especially the
different
Apex.
Level.
The sudden speed he can have, or forward moving speed he can have, is insane.
I had to change my playstyle to block rather than, because I just can't dodge it.
Yeah, and his charge has beat me to the special even with Quick Sheath 3,
yeah.
He beat me to the special sheath multiple times.
Unbelievable, isn't he? What a tank.
Yeah, he's getting a little of that. Yeah.
Hello, Kulu.
Up, wrong way.
There's a couple of things you can pick up there. You're gonna need them. Yes, and the Diablos likes to hang around an area.
Oh, by the way, he's cactus for breakfast.
And people. Boom! You got it. We're in his legs. Chicken legs.
So I'm just gonna. There we go.
We had a chicken leg and thigh for dinner tonight. And,
yeah.
Would you like a Diablos thigh? Looks like a chicken leg, doesn't it? With a backward moving knee.
Oh, that's a good one.
That'll be a hearty meal.
There you go.
Aha! His leg is broken already. Is he limping him? No. Look like he's limping.
Dogs hit me!
You got him anyway. Good.
There we go, that's a nice one.
Nice one, Monks.
No, why do I have enough? Oh, he beat me to it.
Oh, he's looking at Naruto.
Yeah. I think Naruto's got a nice counter move as well. The fleet or reach, I think.
Fleet or retreat? I don't know.
I don't remember the skill.
His black one clouding mouth.
I can't. What?
He's. Oh, he's after. No, he's not after. No, anybody. He must have been after Naruto.
Ugh.
His horn is gone already, is it? Yeah.
Yeah, that's why he was a bit stunned then.
Yeah.
That was a good one. Here comes the yeah, he beat the special sheet.
He was winding up for that boot. The speed. Look at that. Burst of ultimate power. I think they call the T-Grex ultimate power. I think this is on a different level.
Dark hit me again.
How many Deleks is there? They're off. Sorry.
Flip
look
off.
Look at him, still, I can see him still swimming in the distance.
Like, just flip off, man. Oh my god, no!
Get out of there.
Nope, he didn't beat me to that one that time.
Ah, good. Only 39, huh?
That's fine.
Weak spot. Here we go. Nope. We got him again. A little charge. Not bad. Lovely.
What? I can't.
And again. Oh, he's down.
I got him. Get tail now. This is a good time to get tail. Another one.
Long
nice.
Long
to
make
it.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's gone.
Why are we riding opening?
Gotta keep it sharp. Gotta keep it sharp. There you
I swear if a Delic Sibby's one is sharpening. Oh, no. Not today. Not today. It's like I swear if a Delic hits me while I'm trying to sharpen.
Wait, then we're gonna charge into the wall, the wall over here. Oh, there's that trap there. Can you set it open? Trip the trap.
That's not good, right? I tried.
Yeah.
Damn.
A bit too far. That's okay. You got two hits on him.
That's fine. I need my walk into it.
There's the walk, the trap there. If you get on the other side of the trap now, he might come after you. Go into it. Not just yet, though.
What?
Close, but no
score. Here we go, Give us.
Oh, his foot is down there. Down you go. If you didn't know, that is a sand
trap.
That's
basically a trap. I wonder if you can capture a monster with this thing.
Good point. Never tried. Probably. It's a trap.
I'm not sure.
But how are you supposed to get him out after?
That's quicksand. Oh my god. I hit once.
And as you can see, quicksand has stopped being slow, being quick. He is blue and he is limping like crazy. Where's he going over there?
He's going underground.
Ah, he's going underground. I thought he's going to the edge of the map.
That's not the edge of the map. That's he normally sleeps there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, should I grab a hammer?
No.
Nah, I don't even have sub camp. Yeah, we'll grab his tail.
Yes, please.
Because it was like it'll be nice to do an impact crater on him.
You only get a tail case from this, so I don't know. It's not called the tail, is it? Tail case.
Yeah,
so.
But tail case is basically Diablo's tail.
Yeah. An armored.
Because
tail
if I use a hammer, it's really nice to like use an impact crater from like jump from like right here and then straight onto him. Like I did that many times.
You just land on him.
And sometimes in our videos. Alright, so I'm gonna
get a barrel bomb. No.
I'll do face slash. Yeah. I think face slash is a nice wake up hit. Best wake up hit for a long sword.
There we go, wake up and die.
Because I did do like pure DBS.
Yeah.
And on a high rank Rathian when he's sleeping, face slash 200.
Depends on the monster, depends on
On the weak point. It's a high rank Rathian I did it on. 213. With a face slash when
so
he's sleeping.
So I think even before we get back to the village now, we will say goodbye from Village Quests Part 12, Mogs.
Yeah?
Yeah. And we'll be seeing you in Part 13 next. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and give us a like if you've enjoyed our content. We're also on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, our private Discord server, and you can support us via Ko-fi. All the relevant links are in the description below and in the banner above.